silk jupon bodice and a full gathered tulle skirt. Dressed in apricot silk dress with a French chantilly lace border on the hem. Francesca's dressed in a silk jupon, scooped bodice teamed with a tulle skirt, hemmed in a satin ribbon. Dressed in organza skirt and gold silk bodice, finish off with beaded leather trim. Laurie is dressed in a full-length chiffon gown with metallic beaded belt. Dressed in a full-length gown, it has a combination of silk, satin, organza and metallic fabric through the skirt, and then teamed with a satin bodice that is embellished with a beaded leather trim. Becky is dressed in a georgette gown with a hand applique French lace bodice. Dressed in a French guipure lace bodice with a layered frill skirt in silk satin, jupon and organza. Dressed in a gold silk jupon gown with French chantilly lace over the shoulders. Dressed in a soft French lace boatneck bodice, finishing covered buttons and a floaty silk satin skirt with cathedral train. Dressed in a one-shoulder tulle gown with a full tulle skirt and embellished waist. Sarika is dressed in a hand-beaded silver and pink lace corset with a lyric silk chiffon skirt. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome onto the stage, with a round of applause, stylist Stef Kristophe Nell. Glamorazzi's director, Rosalind Fu, and Red Pearl Couture owner and designer, Sanela. We would also like to thank all of the efforts of everyone who helped out tonight. Sarika, our backstage crew who worked tirelessly to prepare the models, and special thanks to Face Agency, Media Makeup and all of the makeup artists. Just before we conclude, we'd like to invite Stephen Yarwood, Patrick Ho and Darren Wilson to the stage for photos. We'd also like to thank the assistants and invite them to the stage. We have Natasha, Jasmine and Karen.